The officials of the National Environmental Management Authority appeared before the Parliamentary Accounts Committee PAC in relation to the NEM operations in Luigi Wetlands. The NEM operations for evicting wetland encroachers have been ongoing in areas of Nasana and Luigi, leaving many desperate and homeless. During the interface, the director NEMA, Badilega Kwankwasa, revealed to PAC that the encroachment on Luigi water basin has intensified through community activities such as sewage effluent discharge, farming activities and construction, among others. He says operations to evict encroachers on this now fragile wetland is timely so as to rescue it from further damage.
These efforts, Chair and Honourable Members, have involved a wide array of stakeholders, including the agents responsible for wetlands management in Uganda, which is the Department of Wetlands Management, Ministry of Water and Environment. We've worked with Kampala Capital City Authority, Wachiso District Local Government, Uganda National Roads Authority, Ministry of Works and Transport, Uganda Police Force, Uganda People's Defense Forces, and ourselves to ensure that we stop further degradation of Luigi ecosystem and be able to salvage those areas that are salvageable.
According to NEMA, the law deems all persons issued with restoration orders as offenders in light of the National Environmental Act and the Lake Shores Management Act of 2000. Therefore, NEMA does not provide compensation to the persons issued with restoration orders in the wetlands. However, the committee expressed concern for NEMA's selective evictions of the encroachers on the wetland. Legislators cited cases where some encroachers have been left to carry on with activities on the contrary.
One is a recent degradation next to Speke Resort, which we've discovered got a certificate of approval dating, I think either 2013 or something, very long time ago, but had not started, so we've stopped those ones. Since they have not yet started, we have stopped them. We first studied the situation.
Have you asked them to restore?
Yes, we've issued the restoration order there. Okay. That's the site next to Munyonyo Resort.
Yeah, next to Munyonyo Speke Resort.
Aha.
Akankwasa further surprised the committee by stating that the lake has right of way in case when it encroaches on dry land, and this was contested by PAC chairperson Medad Seguna.
The law protects the lake.
To what extent?
Wherever the lake is.
No, to the extent that I do not encroach on the lake.
Yes.
But the law does not give my land to the lake.
Well, the law protects the lake. So if the lake has taken over your land, it is the lake now. So for us, we are protecting the lake.
Under what law, Dr. Akankwasa?
Lake shores, riverbanks, and wetland regulations. If the water levels, like now, water levels have gone up, so certain beaches have been eaten up. You cannot say my land was extending into the lake by an extra 200 meters. Not at all.
NEMA was established through an Act of Parliament of 1995 and given mandate to regulate and coordinate, monitor and supervise issues related to the environment. According to the director of NEMA, the Luigi wetland is a crucial basin that receives water from Nsoba, Bwaise, Nabisasiro, Nalukolongo and Kiwunya wetland system and is permanently waterlogged. Yesterday, 25th June, there was tension in Kampala City after cleaners blocked the road that connects Equatorial Hotel and the Central Business District of Kampala. The cleaners dumped soil waste in the middle of the road and were heard raising their voices in condemnation of Awan Chiwewa Sadat, the head of solid waste management in the city, accusing him of blocking their wage payments as well as NSSF payments for those who are eligible. In a bid to restore calm in the city, security forces swung into action and made one arrest. On behalf of Mayor Uhuru, Councillor Simon Peter urged the cleaners to be calm and promised that their grievances are going to be addressed.
Mm. tuite ED, tuite minister, tutambuze bulichiru wafule sentenza kubanga mukoze.
Recently, Kampala Minister Hajat Minsa Kabanda revealed that KCCA had received 13 billion shillings through supplementary budget to pay the arrears to city cleaners. By the time of filing this report, the cleaners were undergoing processing for payments. It is 2 years since Vision Group launched the Green Schools Climate Debate Competitions in a bid to save the environment and avert the effects of climate change. Students and teachers who gathered at Buhura Girls SS in Ibanda District shared their experience in this year's competitions.
They like telling us you either win or learn. So I would say I've learned though the hard way, but at least there's something I've picked.
Encroachment on swamps. So we think coming here and sharing experiences with others helps us to get ideas on how such issues can be handled.
Others shared what actions they have taken in conserving the environment, as they've been inspired by this year's debate.
Personally, my school has been planting trees. I was part of that initiative. We plant trees alongside. We have a live fence. What we do, you know, we monitor those trees every evening. We go out, we water, we mulch, given that it's dry season. And we take care of these trees because we realize the impact they have on the environment.
Yeah, at school, we are doing very many things, actually, at Tare. Things like recycling, no use of plastics. For example, at school, we don't use polythene. Basically, use bags made of paper.
The head teacher, Buhura Girls SS, Celia Amanya, shared the importance of the Green Schools Climate Debate, especially in their region.
Bademba tokusoma tekutuse, I mean tekujakoma wano. We bagenda mu communities we bava, bayina okulaba nti bakozesa amagezi ge baje wano okulaba nti communities zaabwe nabo bazikulaakulanya, tebalekamu kasasiro, tebalekamu bichupa, ebijja kubalwaza kubanga carbon oyo ava mu bichupa mu plastic oyo.
In this region, Dare School emerged winner after defeating Mary Hill High School. They are joined by Chikezi High School from Kabale District. They shall represent their region in the nationals in Kampala. The competitions organized by Vision Group in partnership with FAO and the Swedish Embassy in Uganda.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.